Welcome to a 2-minute astrophotography tutorial. Today we will process the Lagoon Nebula in SIRIL. If you don't know much about SIRIL, let me tell you that this software is free, it's powerful, and it's become my go-to application to process astrophotography photos. Let's begin with opening up the stacked photo. So let's go to the open and open up the stacked file. This is how the picture should look like. First, let's change from linear mode to auto stretch mode. Then let's change the view from monochrome to RGB to have a peek at the data. The green tint is normal at this stage. We will do color correction later. Let's begin processing by first cropping the image. This step is very important because the edges of the photo often have weird artifacts. Next, we want to remove the gradient. To do this, go to Image Processing, Background Extraction, click Generate. Now you will see small green squares throughout the image. That will be used to compute a gradient. If any of those green squares are on nebula, make sure to remove it. Click Apply. Now we want to fix the color. To do that, we will go to Color Collaboration and then Photometric Color Collaboration. By the way, you must be connected to the internet to use this feature. Type M8 in the image parameters and click Find. Click Lagoon Nebula and then you want to add correct focal distance and pixel size information. Often clicking Get Metadata from Image automatically fills this. If it doesn't work for you, just type manually this information. Click OK. Next, we'll perform an auto stretch to this image. To do that, let's go back to linear mode and then image processing, histogram transformation, auto stretch, apply. Again, go to histogram transformation and then make fine adjustments with the slider. We want to focus on color saturation next. So go to Image Processing, Color Saturation, and feel free to experiment with different levels. This photo looks fine to me. You can do more edits in Photoshop if you like, but I am happy with how this looks.
If you found this to be helpful, please subscribe.